Good morning, first graders. Today is May 15, 2020. It is the 160th day of school. So I wonder, is there an equation you can think of to write 160? So you can think of two numbers that equals 160. Good, I heard somebody say, I think 100 plus 60 is one way to add 160. What's another equation you can think of? Something plus something equals 160. Good, somebody said, oh, 159 plus 1 is 160. That is true. And what about takeaway? Can we think of one for takeaway that equals 160? So something take away something equals 160. Yeah, that is true. 161 take away 1 is 160. Also, I heard somebody shout at me, 163 take away 3 is 160. So let's look at our calendar for today. So Mrs. Draper had you jump to 76. So yesterday you saw this card from Mrs. Draper and you ended up on 76. All right, let's make a guess for today. What do you think they might have? Somebody said, I think it might be an orange card. I think it might be a story problem. That's a really good guess. I'm going to show you what it is today. So, Tad is going to go down how many times? How many arrows do we see going down? One. Good. And then he's going to hang a right. Boop. What number did he end up on? 87. Good job, and the card is yellow. So remember, you're doing this in your number corner book. It is your blocks book. I believe it's page 63. All right, since tomorrow's Saturday, I'm gonna show you Saturdays as well. What color do you think it might be? I think it's going to be purple. That's a good guess. So this is our card. What number is Tad sitting on? Let's see if I find it. Okay, so we're at 75. And then one number above 75 is 65. And what color are we going to color it? Orange. So we're going to color 65 orange. I'm wondering if you notice what Tad is trying to catch. I wonder what tomorrow is going to show. So we'll find out on Monday. Love you guys. Wash your hands. Be safe. Be kind. Have a great weekend.